Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here, delving into another topic geared at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Now, it's arguable that today Google Chrome is the most popular web browser out there. When it came out, its reliability and its speed won out over Internet Explorer at the time. Now, however, as time has passed, Google has started becoming larger than life, and many users are reporting that Chrome is using high amounts of memory. Eventually, it makes the browser as well as the computer lag and slow down, and it negatively affects the performance of the computer overall. In this video, we will look at ways to fix this issue. As always, we will link an article in the description to fix this problem. Now, there are a few options that you can easily take to reduce RAM usage. The first solution is to close unused tabs. If you are like me, during the day you have opened up a tab just to look something up and just forgot all about it, and of course of the day I might have a dozen or so tabs open, and each one takes up memory space. Try shutting down some of the tabs or windows you're no longer using. Then, we can try something called hardware acceleration. Open Google Chrome, go to the three dots to open the menu. Then click on Settings. Scroll down and once it opens, scroll down and find Advanced. And under the selection called System, toggle on the Use Hardware Acceleration when available. Then //GPU and hit enter. This will tell you if hardware acceleration is enabled. Now, our old nemesis might be in play. Malware or adware could be making changes and adversely affecting your system. Try running a good antivirus scan and see if anything pops up. You might also want to look at browser extensions that you have. Some might be using too much memory when on, and unless it is something that you feel is essential, you might consider turning it off when not needed or just removing it altogether. Now, if you're just wanting a fresh start with Google Chrome, you could just reset or reinstall Chrome. To do this, you're going to open a run box. You're going to paste, and the best way to do it is to actually go to the article we've linked, and you'll see something to paste. Click OK. Look for the default folder. Hit Shift and Delete, and click Yes to confirm. Now, what you would then do is open up Chrome. Let's go back to Settings. Go down to Advanced and look for Reset and Clean Up. You will see a prompt and click on it. See if this problem is fixed. And if that still does not fix the problem, you can just uninstall Chrome and reinstall it. Now, it will be a pain unless you back up bookmarks and passwords, but it would give you a clean slate. I'm not going to ask you if you had this problem with Chrome, because we've all had the problem of Chrome slowing down. But I will ask you how you solved the problem. Did any of the fixes we suggest help? Let us know in the comments below, and for thousands of other tricks, tips, hacks, fixes, and the latest Windows news, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give us a thumbs up if you like this video, and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks, and have a wonderful day.